Morning.
Well, actually, it was Friday.
What happened to you Friday?
I've been diagnosed with particularitis and irritable bowel. I've been dealing with it for about 15 years. And they said, on Friday night, I was in agony, and they said, John started praying for it. And it actually, he said, has the pain gone? And I said, no, it's still there a little bit. So he started praying for it again, and it actually leapt up. Like, if you know much about your bowel, everything kind of goes gravity down. Well, this kind of went up. And prayed a bit more for it, and the pain completely went. And that said, and I had no pain yesterday at all, and I have had no pain whatsoever today.
And so, you know,
Mellor,
what happened to you when I was praying for your wife?
Well, we came here because we come to this church, and I knew and believed that she was going to come and be healed tonight. Not worried about me. You know, us fellas, we're just tough. But I believe she was going to be healed.
Yeah, that's really tough.
I'm sitting in the back of the church, as everybody comes here knows. It's a little marked seat up there. And I've had really bad arthritis in this knee. And would you believe arthritis in this knee? Well, now the arthritis is gone in both knees.
Wow. How long were you painful for?
Oh, arthritis in both knees. This knee here, probably for 3 or 4 years, this knee here has been really bad for 12 odd months.
And you're sitting right at the back, and as I was praying for her, God healed you.
Yes.
Is that cool, everybody?
Yes.
God bless you. God bless you.
The sick, heals the lame, and he says you can heal them too in Jesus' name.